This isn't about me. It never was. Fanatic Swarm chose me on purpose. Saving humanity is my fate. I will save everyone. The children of the Spark. The people of Jericho City. The girl in the Swarm corrupted by her power. And yes, evil. Warrior.
It's a sight to behold, isn't it? The Great Wall of Jericho.
Yeah, serves its purpose well.
You really think it'll contain the Nanites?
Look, don't make me laugh. Have you seen the blueprints? It's basically just a bunch of giant magnets.
But why did he build it in the first place if everything's hopeless?
One word, kickbacks. Listen, I don't care if you want to save your family or whatever. Some people believe in the wall, others pay big money for it. It's all about politics. Everything has its use for somebody. And that's good enough for me.
Work on the upper sectors has come to a standstill. We're running out of materials. Government support's getting more chaotic by the hour. I haven't even been able to pay my builders for weeks. It's getting more and more dangerous to climb any higher. I really can't afford another accident.
Thank you. one with the swarm. Thank you. Thank you. We'll make it, sir. Go on without me.
Get your act together. No man gets left behind while I'm in charge.
It's not hurting anymore.
That's good. Now get up and fight, Joe. Joe?
Everyone's dead. I don't... Next thing. The pain's unbearable.
Charge. Thank you. Thank you. Avengers have lent me their power to snuff out everything you've given life to in a final act of mercy. Your warrior will be the first to fall at my hands. The spark will strike. The world will change. Athena's power, I can bend reality to my will. All hail Eli, the spark incarnate!
Thank you. Thank you. I wrong all this time? Maybe I truly deserve oblivion. You shall be my judge, warrior. Perhaps humanity deserves to exist, after all.
Thank you so much. You never stopped fighting, never stopped believing. I always knew you'd save me, but now, it's time to look ahead. I can look right into your heart. I know what the reward you desire so much is. Your compassion and love are what make you whole. In the beginning, you were but an empty shell. But now, you've become the person I always knew you could be. You truly belong with the other humans. You are one of them. Deep down, you always have been. Maybe we were asking the wrong question. Being made by humans, machines will never be pure. They will always carry their heritage. By design, they can never be without flaws. But maybe they don't have to be perfect. Maybe all they need is a soul.